Good morning. This is
Taylor, Marcus,
and I'm Mr. Wilson
with your Leo Nicholson Morning News. Today is Thursday, December 1st.
Yeah. Woohoo, the 1st of December.
It's Throwback Thursday. Can you guess which staff member this is?
Ducking out there. Who is it?
1 second.
Whoa. If you said Mr. Erickson, you're wrong. It is Mrs. Vandermeer. Okay, that's it. If you guessed that, you're right. Way to go. I bet Mrs. Vandermeer guessed that. Great. Blues, who's happy birthday to...
Wait.
Oh, go ahead.
Oh.
In that picture, what happened?
You better watch out. You better not cry. Brenda Plowfield is cautioning all the other kids not to touch this. Delectable candy house. Tempting though it is, measuring 14 inches long, 11 inches wide, and 11 and a half inches high with its Christmas candy house. This made of tea biscuit covered with candies of every kind and color. The windows and doors are made of wafers. A Christmas tree, snowmen stand in front of the house in the yard. On the roof by the chimney, Santa is sitting on a sleigh. He is surrounded with parcels complete with reindeer. Brenda is the granddaughter of the G. Hamilton.
Cool. So I guess Mrs. Vandermeer has a history of gingerbread housemaking. We better see something good out of that classroom later on. All right, we got one birthday today, and that birthday belongs to Adam Kamaladin in room 159. So Adam, this is your birthday song. It is a very long. Hey, way to go, Adam. Okay, survived another year. Mm-hmm. Right now for the color draws, way over to you. Taylor, what you got?
I have Blake and Nick. Staying on task, superstars. Choose to work during indoor recess. Wow.
Cool.
And I have another one that are double teamed.
Oh, double team. Okay.
Stay on task, superstars. Choose to work during indoor recess.
So that was Blake and Nick. Oh, right on.
Thomas in 119 pushing in chairs for the other students.
Ooh, that's pretty cool. And I've got Liam in 155 for cleaning up random garbage.
Dom in 101. Great listening on a Friday.
Wait, are you sure it's Dom?
Yes.
Are you sure that's Dom? Dom.
Yes.
Okay, Dom. It says great listening on a Friday. How about we try for Thursday? Dom, go get him, Dom.
Grace for helping to clean up after our teddy bear craft, 128.
Gotcha. And I've got Emma in 207 for sitting straight down, sitting down right quickly and quietly after the whole group activity. So let's get all those names. There's Blake in room 156, and Nick in 156, and Thomas in 119, and Liam in 155, and Dom in 101, and Grace in 128, and Emma in 207. Those are the color draws, and these are the amazing people to deliver to right after the announcements. And now for a little weather. Oh, yeah. What do we got, Duckster?
Today's forecast will be a high of minus 20 and a low of minus 29.
All right, that's a high of minus 20. A high.
Yeah. This, but the
let's repeat that.
Much colder.
A high of minus 20, and that's without the wind chill. As my grandpa says, if it's the wind chill is minus 29, then it's minus 29. Okay. All right. So we dress accordingly. That brings me to the Leo Nickerson volleyball teams that'll be traveling to Sam after school. I need to talk to you at lunchtime. Of course, we're having lunchtime volleyball practice anyways. 11 o'clock is open for kindergartens, okay? And PE is indoors, last time I checked, okay? Because I'm not going outside. You can't talk me into it, okay? All right?
11:30 to 1:30 p.m., A Year with a Frog and Toad, grade 4 to 6.
Whoa.
12:30 to 1 p.m. Lego Club, grades 3 and 4, room 208. And 4 p.m. L&M volleyball at Sam School, boys.
Right, boys volleyball games after school. All right.
This has been Leo Nickerson News for Thursday, December 1st. Have a great day. Please remove your hats and rashes, singing of Canada in English today.